Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video I will share a trick on how you can farm 100 coins from Booker's chest, or in general how you can farm Booker's chest every day. The trick is very simple yet a very efficient one. So the first thing you need to do is get in contact with a friend with level between 52 to 71 who is willing to cooperate with you in this process. Then ask him to create a squad and invite you. According to the rank rules of the Forgotten Graveyard, the strength of the enemies and the loot of the zone is equal to the rank of the squad leader. Since my friend Rivers is of rank 4 bracket, the zone is also rank 4. Meaning, the enemies are weak for a rank 8 player, and a rank 8 player can easily clear the zone. So here is what you need to take to kill the Booker and elites. Also, don't forget to take Phoenix Stimulator or a Blood Groove to fight Booker. It is very important to know that your low level friend can hardly survive in co-op mode, so you should go there alone. You don't need to clear the whole zone, just kill 3 elite bosses to summon Booker. When the boss spawns, kill one of its minions and then attack Booker. Now I got stunned by Booker many times, unfortunately, but it also shows that the Booker can't really kill you easily even when you are wearing Guy's armor set. Once he is dead, collect the key and leave the zone. Now leave the squad and create your own squad. Just take whatever I have taken here and go to the graveyard in co-op mode. Make sure to take a rifle just in case an acid glutton spawns. It doesn't matter where you spawn in the zone, just come to this point because the easiest route to book a chase starts from this point. Now just kill the enemies in the path and the spawns and get the loot all for yourself. Keep repeating the same process every day. Well, that's all for this video. Thanks a ton for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.